Jackson, an investigation is underway after a man was struck and killed in a hit and run. According to Detective Tommy Brown with Jackson Police, the incident happened around 9:30 on Sunday night on Highway 80 near the Bel Air Shopping Center. The victim has not been identified. There is no description of the driver or the vehicle that was involved. If you have any information in this incident, please call Jackson Police or Crime Stoppers.